What are the requirements for a legal address of a Russian company? In Russia, each company must have a legal address where the management of the company is present. Businesses in Russia have several ways how they can get a legal address. First is to rent an office. Second is to rent just a business address. And the third, to register your company at the home address of director or shareholder. The most preferred and correct option is to rent a real office where the director of the company will be present and where the company can receive correspondence from the government agencies, in particular from the tax authorities. However, this option is usually the most expensive. But to add, there are a lot of offices which are not that very expensive, so this option is the most correct one and affordable. The other option that businesses in Russia have is to rent just a business address. This is the name of the street, the number of building and the number of a room. Sometimes this goes with the service of receiving the correspondence from government agencies. But this is the least preferable option because recently tax authorities started a war against companies that don't have a real office but that have just a legal address. There are a lot of cases recently that tax authorities just refuse in registering the company because it has the address of mass registration. Or even when the company is established but it doesn't respond to government letters, government notifications, the company is put into some kind of black list of companies. And the option when the founder or director registers a company at his or her place of living is suitable only when the company is not large and when there is a written and notarized permission from the owner of the premises to use this address for business purposes. To conclude, in Russia, businesses have several ways how they can get a business address. The most preferred one and the most correct one is to rent a real office where the director of the company will be present and from which the company will conduct its business activity. It is the safest and most correct way. It may be expensive and it may be not expensive, depending on the office that you choose. Another way is to rent just a business address, but this is not a recommended option because it has a lot of risks, as at the stage of company formation and also at the stage of company maintenance. So this is a very risky way of having a legal address nowadays. The other option is to use home address of the director or shareholder of the company, but for this the director or shareholder must obtain a permission from the owner of the premises, or if the company is big, this option also is not recommended.